squishy bag, which came as a freebie. They give you lots of like free gifts and samples with orders, which sometimes is a good thing, sometimes it's a bad thing, because I didn't need this bag, but anyway. So I've got quite a few of what I think that I've got three of the products that are in tubes, like this is the Hollywood Beauty Light Wand. It's a liquid highlighter. So let me pop this here. Have you guys seen Honeybee ASMR's video? And she has compilations of her trying not to drop things, but she does drop things anyway. And I can totally see how that can happen, because this table is tilted forward, so I'm gonna be very careful. Charlotte, props for that. Now, if you've never heard of Charlotte Tilbury, what I love about the brand and slash her, so she's a makeup artist for lots of celebrities, and she's got a really big personality. She calls everyone darling. She's British. You know, I just love her. Seriously, go watch some of her videos on YouTube. It's actually, they're quite relaxing, so you may get some unintentional ASMR out of. Because I think think I got it. It came in two separate packages. I did get like discount some of this for ordering more of it, because it's way too expensive to pay like full price. What is this? A lip luster. Okay, you know it's bad. I can't remember. I think it's just another lipstick. Oh no no no. Oh, this is the lip gloss. I have been wanting a bougie lip gloss. Like, oh my god. Don't worry, we'll open it up. So yeah, some of it I didn't open because I thought it was cool to have the boxes. The boxes. Oh my god, I love this setup. This is so fun. Besides the fact that it could all roll off and smash into a million pieces. This is the one I have opened and used, but you know, we're gonna pretend that it's brand new. This is the legendary brows with the cute little illustration. Where should we pop this? Can you see that? Oh, let's do that. Oh, friends, I'm basically a pro. Sample. guess 8. What is that? Oh, I guess it's in the